shot himself some very fine quail and one big measly hare. And on his way returning home, he met a great big grizzly bear. The bear marched out in the middle of the road and he waltzed to the coon, you see. The coon got so excited that he climbed a persimmon tree. The bear sat down upon the ground and the coon climbed out on a limb. He cast his eyes to the Lord in the skies and these words he said to him. Oh, Lord, didn't you deliver Daniel from the lion's den? Also, deliver Jonah from the belly of the whale and den. Three Hebrew children from the fiery furnace, so the good books do declare. Now, Lord, if you can't help me, for goodness sake, don't you help that bear. Now, Mr. Bear, let's you and I reason this here thing out together, eh? Nice bear. Good old bear. If I should give you just one nice, good, juicy bite, would you go away? No? Well, I'll stay right here. Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh, Lord, didn't you deliver Daniel from the lion's den? Also, deliver Jonah from the belly of the whale and den. Three Hebrew children from the fiery furnace, so the good books do declare. Now, Lord, if you can't help me, for goodness sake, don't you help that bear. This coon stayed up in that tree, I think it was all night. He says, oh Lord, if you don't help that bear, then you'll see an awful sight. Just about then, the limb let go, and the coon came a-tumbling down. You should have seen him give his rosin out before he struck the ground. He hit the ground a-cutting right and left, it's true, he put up a very game fight. Just then, the bear hugged his coon, he squeezed him a little too tight. The coon then lost his rosin, but the bear held on with a vim. He cast his eyes to the Lord in the skies and once more said to him, oh, Lord, didn't you deliver Daniel from the lion's den? Also, deliver Jonah from the belly of the whale and den. Three Hebrew children from the fiery furnace, so the good books do declare. Now, Lord, if you can't help me, for goodness sake, don't you help that bear. Say, Mr. Bear, I want to act perfectly on the level in this here matter. Now, I'll fight you to a finish without gloves, Marcus of Queensberry rules, eh? No hitting in the clinches. I want a clean break. Ready? Shake hands? Hold on, I didn't say go yet. Now, go. My goodness. What are you doing there, huh? Let go of me. Let me let go. Oh, Lord. From the lion's den. Also, deliver Jonah from the belly of the whale and den. Three Hebrew children from the fiery furnace, so the good books do declare. Now, Lord, if you can't help me, for goodness sake, don't you